Everyone, my name is Gumi and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins. Today we're gonna be exploring a tube. A tube.
Must keep my bearings.
Yeah, there's a sandstorm and we're kinda screwed. But we're not screwed, it's just that there's a sandstorm and it's really annoying. So I'm waiting for it to disappear. But today we're gonna be exploring the tomb of who is it? Saf-Anat. I don't know. But there's mirrors here, and that's the puzzle we need to solve. But I can't see.
Whoa.
Okay, we pause. Those just decided to die. Okay, wait. No. Oh god. Oh good. Thought I was gonna die. Here we go. The puzzle was like moving the mirrors. I have to be kinda quiet. Cause I'm recording this very early in the morning. Like early. It's 12 AM. Some people see us. I must be quiet. Okay, but let's get back to the game. So I streamed this a couple of days ago. And I couldn't get past one mirror because I kept failing. But I kept falling. Not failing. I kept falling to my death. This is easy still. By the way, quick shout out to that one Asian guy. He did a full playthrough of the story on Assassin's Creed. So if you're watching this and don't realize what the story is, or just interested in the story, you can check him. He did a bunch of videos. I think he did the full story. Yeah, he did. Yeah, I think he did the full story. Or maybe he's close to ending. But no, actually he told me he finished the story. So you can go watch his videos to see what the story is, and then you can come back here for funny stuff. Cause that's what I mostly do. I mostly just show some cool stuff that's happening. I don't do the story, but I think I did a bit of the story. Just not most of it. I think I can climb this. Yes, I can. No, I can't. What? What? I can climb that. I can climb the hill. Is this a crack? No. No, this is. Can I jump up? Jump here though. Oh, jump. Hey. What? Oh. Good. They won't jump. Okay, so it's there. Oh gosh, what's in here? Nothing. God, light. Can you like move along? No? Wait, jump. Nah, here. Yes. Up, down, down, up, down. That won't kill me. I knew that won't kill me. A way to get up there. A way to get up there. Ooh, silicon. I need that. I found the agent table. So I don't think, I thought the mirrors would open up, would open the tomb. Therefore, I was wrong. Okay. I thought it was another, okay. I thought I needed to climb up there and there was a mirror and I need to push forward. Apparently not. But we're getting the pity point. Let's see. I have one, no? Yeah, I have one. I'm saving up for this. But I'd use this, so that opens up this. And now I need to save up for that. More silica. Silica is used to open the agent mechanisms, which are really cool stuff. You'll hear. So the agent mechanisms are like the things left there from the first civilizations. I think. I don't know much about them because I've only activated two. One where you tackle the hyena. Here we go. And you play silica. And then it talks to you. So I think it's stuff left by transmission. I let him talk. He talks a lot. Acquiring contemporaneity.
It has been 105 days since the Great Catastrophe. The messenger.
I don't know what the Great Catastrophe is.
The color blue. We believe everyone sees it as we do. Ocean. Sky. International Climb Blue. What's to say yours and mine are of the same hue?
That was lame.
Do you truly see it as I do? Frequencies so high, only a few can hear their cue. A heightened response to the taste of food. Colors invisible to the human eye, save for a few. A high voice, perceived as living glass. Perceptions shape reality. Colorblindness, tinnitus, super tasting, tetrachromacy, synesthesia. Reality is a mathematical model which gets solved over and over again by the observer. Your thoughts are computations. And they render this world for you to call your own.
Okay, so I have an idea about what the first... Okay, so what I know about the Assassin's Creed story, I don't know much. I know just a bit. I haven't played most of the other games, which the story is way better than this one. I know the story in this one is good, just the other story does... This is a different story arc. I'm pretty sure the Great Catastrophe is when the first civilization, like the Earth, like a fucking 20 million billion years ago, when meteors crashed or something. So, like, how people are theorizing that the dinosaurs went extinct because of a meteor. Let's look at the tomb, I don't know what they... But... awesome. But anyways, something like that happened, and the first civilization was wiped. So I think those are recordings of some machine... That's like, okay, I'm gonna tell the generations to come what happened. But I don't know. But... what I'm gonna try now... Oh, wait, I have something. What I'm gonna try now is I'm gonna go try and find the two Phylax remaining. There are two more Phylax, and I get a legendary outfit. Which is awesome. I like my Ezio outfit, but... Oh, wait, so let's go on to the... But that's what I think happened, and I think the messenger speaking is, like, some program or something. And, like, it's telling what happened. Like, it's been 105 days since the Great Catastrophe. Doesn't that sound a bit weird? Like, I thought maybe it talks about, like, the end of the game where you I don't know, kill Caesar. And that's catastrophe or something, I don't know. But then I realized that, like, the first civilization was wiped and stuff. And that could be a great catastrophe, because these things are not from this time period. Like, if you look at them, they look very odd to ancient Egypt. So that's what I think. I think there's gonna be, I don't know how, I haven't found any theories yet. I might check for some, but that's what I think. I'm not a good theorizer, but I just think that because it makes sense, connects. I'm level 36, so this guy is 4 levels above me. The guy is level 40.
Whoa.
What's happened there? God, I don't have full ammo. Okay, we'll call
wind is picking up. Not good.
Oh, it's just doubles. Okay.
The gods here are vigilant.
This must be hard.
Hey!
Oh, hi!
Alarm! This way!
Sorry.
Die, you damn!
Ah, God. Again, my game is on hard, by the way. And I leveled up, so most enemies are now my level in these areas. Except this one. Which sucks. Yeah, I should run. Or at least block. Okay. Ah, God. No, not fire. Ah, God, he shot me. Okay, but yeah, the great catastrophe could be the catastrophe that happened during the
I
first
civilization.
I wonder
how Diocles is faring.
Could be. Oh God, okay. I should die.
50 Greek bastards!
What? Oh, he's a rebel. I should him.
You have done me
no,
a
what?
I'll skewer him!
Finally, I shot him.
You'll be smiling from a rebel.
Shoot him some more. Okay. Yes, okay, he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Jump.
I like the
I should be cautious around here.
Die.
The dream of the throne was your last mistake.
Okay, he's dead. Let me just quickly get the treasure. What's that Phylak? What is he? Is he still around? Okay, now he's 600 meters away. Good. I'ma quickly go kill him. Ow. Protect allies. Come here, Hoth. But yeah, like... So... After, like, the great catastrophe, I don't know much, like, you can go look up, but from what I know, that's what happened, and that maybe is what they're talking about. Oh, yeah. I'm dumb. He's going towards the camp.
Whoa.
I just hallucinated. He's going towards the camp, and I, because the brazier is lit. Yeah.
You have support! What's going on here?
Whoa.
Wait. What level are the reinforcements?
You shouldn't be here. Hey!
Yes, charge me. Fire would do the job. Oh god. Ow. Ow. Oh yes, come help. Okay. Cool. Ooh. Gosh, this is gonna be hard. No, distract him. Why could he distract him? Come on, shift F. Yeah, we're doing it. We're slowly doing it. Come on, hit him. God, no. Put it to attack. That was damn close.
Stop. Death to all Greek slavers!
I killed the predator. They're coming to help me. Wow, they are. Oh god. Good job. They were coming to help me and I just died. Okay, I'll light the brazier, so he'll come.
I wonder how Diocles is faring.
That's how you get the attention of Phylax. Lighting a brazier. Why isn't he taking fire damage?
I'll get the fire going.
Yes, get the fire going. Oh, don't. Get the fire going.
I must be.
Yes, good. Get the fire. Ah, god. Shit. God damn it, I died again. Ah, god. Shit. God, yeah, the war defense are the strongest enemies in the game.
I wonder how Diocles is faring.
Good. Shut up. Wait. That's good.
I rally the troops.
This place is heavily guarded.
Hello. Oh, what? Lipita.
Kill the Greek monsters.
Help me.
I have you.
Come on, light it!
Fool born. Cut the traitors down!
Good! Yes, okay. Oh, oops! Yes. The Phylax should be coming near. Yeah, he is. He is coming. Okay, that's not gonna hit him. Yeah. Hey, come here. Once the Phylax sees me, I'm dead. Quite an assassinate.
Hey, what
a guy!
Really?
I will cut you. There.
Wait, where are the? Here's a spear. And oh god! Oh god!
God has a price for you.
He had no shield this time. Dang it! I'll do it again.
Okay.
I'll put my game on normal for this.
Please is faring.
Cause it's hard enough. Oh. And it's a Phylax. So.
Lighting the blade.
This area is off limits.
I need three enemies to gather around. to light the bus here. I light it. You don't want to light it.
You will regret that. You will.
Is he gonna lit it? Yeah, no. I think I lit it. Yes, I'm attacking someone with the torch. Okay, no.
And hit the target.
That wind will raise the sands.
To me, brothers.
Dead. Okay, good. He's coming. Wait for it. Get this. Hello.
Magi! Ha!
Magi! Ha! Okay, I do more damage. Oh! What? Two Phylax? Oh god. Shit. Oops. I drawn two Phylax here. Oh, so last time it was the Iron Ball who came. Because he had no shield. Ow! Oh, that hurt. But two Phylax? I could deal with two. I can barely deal with one of them. And a bunch of soldiers. Ah, god. No. Oh, god, no. Oh, god, no. Ah, shit. Okay, I can't deal with them. Oh, shit. Oh shit, last try, I guess. But two Phylax came around. Plus reinforcements.
I wonder how Diocles is faring.
Sure. Are they like really close together? He's 1,000 meters away, the Iron Bull. And he's just going away. Okay, I light the buzz here.
They will attack on sight here.
Ow, stop. I wanna light the vizier.
Mine now.
Good.
I will
Ow, fuck you. Yes.
Son of a hole. I'll be back. Poor son! I'll be back for you!
Salvin, the Greeks has killed you, idiot.
You're dead.
Need to bury you quickly.
Hello.
My thanks. God's bless you.
Wait for it. And
hey.
Right in the head. Okay, that's the Iron Ball. That's not the Galatian. That's the guy with no shield. I will get a spear from him. For sure. Shit, there's another fighter coming. Ow, what? 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 I was charging my... Okay, I guess I can't deal with them yet. I'm gonna need to level up again. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching. If you liked this video, punch that like button in the face. And as always, I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.